Today I have a very short but very important story to share with you. So settle in, listen tight, and learn what the starfish story has to teach. One day, while walking along the beach, an elderly gentleman saw someone in the distance leaning down, picking something up, and throwing it into the ocean. Now, as he got closer, the gentleman noticed that the figure was that of a young man, and that he was picking up starfish one by one and tossing each one gently back into the water. The old man came closer still and called out, "Good morning. May I ask what it is that you're doing?" The young man paused, looked up, and replied, "Throwing starfish into the ocean." The old man smiled at this simple answer and said, "I must ask then, why are you throwing starfish into the ocean?" To this, the young man replied, "The sun is up and the tide is going out. If I don't throw them in, they'll die." Upon hearing this, the elderly observer commented, "But young man, do you not realize that there are miles and miles of beach out there, and there are starfish along every mile? You can't possibly make a difference." To this, the young man listened politely. Then he bent down, picked up another starfish, threw it back into the ocean, past the breaking waves, and said, "It made a difference to that one." Now I hope you listen closely to today's tale. You see, the starfish story is worth a listen, but it's also worth thinking about, because it tells how even a small act of kindness makes a difference in the world, and I hope you and I both try every day to make sure that we do one world-altering act of kindness, even if it's something as simple as a smile to someone who needs it.